Any man. Thank you. If any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. You know, some of y'all thinking right now, you know you're not in him. Some of y'all already know you're not in him. I don't have to tell you who you are, you already know. Micah just read, if you're in Christ, amen, you're going to be spiritual minded. That's what you read, Mike? If you're in Christ, y'all can't wait to get out of here. I think I'll hold you another 5 hours. I'll hold you another 5 hours, you'll break those doors down. But the Bible says, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. I didn't know the Lord was going to take me that way this morning. But he just kept that scripture on my mind. If any man, don't care who you are, you have opportunity. He had no respect of person. But you got to come to him. You got to give yourself to him. When he said, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature now. I'm going to say this, and then I'm going to try to set myself down. Jesus told Nicodemus, when Nicodemus came to Jesus by night, he said, our good master, we know that thou art a teacher that come from God. For no man can do these miracles that thou doest except God be with him. And Jesus said, imagine, I'm going to use my own imagination. He said, now he trying to butter me up. And Jesus said to me, marvel not, Nicodemus. You don't have to go no further. Marvel not, Nicodemus, I say unto you, you must be born again. Nicodemus said, Lord, I don't understand that. How can a man be born again when he is old? Can't he enter the second time into his mother womb and be born? Jesus said, that which is born of flesh is flesh, and that which is born of spirit is spirit. He said, except you be born of the spirit, you cannot even see. You can't even see the kingdom. So you don't think about trying to enter in. You won't even get a chance to see it. Now just think about yourself. Now you know your soul is the most important thing the world have ever known. Can't no silver, gold, nothing in the world can buy your soul. It's so precious. Therefore, if you don't do something about yourself, you're going to HELL. Yes, now that's just a fact. Yes, that's just the truth. Amen. My job is to try to help you get to heaven. How many of y'all want to get there? If you don't raise your hand, that means you want to go to hell. How many of y'all want to see it way high? Amen. Now you got to do something about it. Not Reverend Munro will stand up here and try to preach all the time till I get tired. And y'all still sitting up there like ain't nothing going on. Hello, somebody. You got to make preparation within your own self. May God bless you, and may God keep you. Here's my prayer. I tried to tell y'all. Amen. Real men to come.